Wer war neben mir? Hi.
Hallo.
How are you?
Sehr schön.
Wie bist du German?
Ein bisschen.
Wieso ganz Deutsch? Warst du schon mal hier?
I'm an international guest.
Yeah, yeah. Warst du schon mal da? Warum kannst du Deutsch?
Ich habe vor 2 Jahren in Berlin gelernt.
Oh, was hast du da gemacht?
Ich war in Europa gearbeitet und Berlin war the only city where I could live.
Okay.
Aber ich war in Schweiz, Österreich, Spanien, all over Europe. It's different. Germany has a drag cabaret culture, which is different than anywhere else in the world. So there's really an appreciation for the show, which I love. Like people are like, like in Berlin they're very like, and then you do a show and they're like, so it's fun.
So about your songs, you speak a lot about shit.
We do not like the smell. So drain your vein of yellow tea and bring your own umbrella. Let's have a pee. If
sex with strangers, then you're a whore. If you suck dick in the toilet, you're a whore.
That shit.
I don't like shit, but I think it's funny.
Yeah, this is true.
I'm like inside of 5 years old, and I hear fart, and I'm like, ah, it's funny.
So, and we all want to know, when will you come again?
Oh.
Or when will you come? Tonight?
Well, not tonight, but
darling!
Dean's time. I know I'm married.
No. But not tonight.
Not tonight.
That's my tallest interview. I love you.